gone, but you think that you're on your way. Life lined up on a mirror, don't blow it. Whoa. Look at me when I'm talking to you. You looking at me, but I'm...
All right, what's up, guys? We back again with another video, but I got two extra heads with me. Please introduce yourselves.
Drop 5K.
A1, stay one up.
Yeah, these my peoples. But I'm making another video today.
Oh, no, down the creek. Go ahead.
I'm making another video today because if you watch my Instagram, you feel me, this is going to be a different type of video. For the people that gave me the questions, I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all. And just stay tuned. All right, guys, there's going to be a questionnaire, so they're going to ask me some questions, so... Let's get ready with the first question.
All right, thank you guys for asking the question. You feel me? Help do the do, me and my boy back here in the cut.
Uh-huh. Appreciate y'all,
yeah,
man.
Yeah. Even though we came up with something. All right, but look, first question is, who and how were you inspired?
All right, that first question, I was inspired by my cousin, you feel me? He personal trained himself, and it just caught my interest, and ever since, I just fell in love with it.
He was locked up. They let him out. Okay, how were you when you found motivation and interest into working out, you know?
I found interest and motivation from working out is because I started watching Bruce Lee. That's my idol, by the way, y'all. And he just showed me motivation, and the workouts that he did, I wanted to imitate, so it just gave me the motivation to start working out in total, together, all together.
He didn't even say Rock. He said Bruce. All right. What made you start YouTube and recording yourself? Like, what, you know?
Because what made me start YouTube and record myself, because I wanted to have gyms around the world, so I decided to make a YouTube because I feel like if I make my YouTube and it gets known, people are going to know me for what I could do, and then the gym, I can make my own gym, and it just could start up from there.
Okay, well this kind of answers the next question. The next question is, why don't you be a personal trainer at a local gym or even start to open your own gym?
Yeah, that answers the next question, but if you want me to answer that one, I don't work at a local gym because you have to have like a license, I think. That's what I was told by my teacher that in my fitness class, my exercise science major. So I was told by that. I don't know if it's 100% true. So yeah, that's why I don't work in a local gym. And I want to open my own gym. Yeah, but it takes time. So yeah.
What are your plans or were your plans for the future before you started YouTube?
My plans before YouTube, I was trying to be a D1 athlete, but that didn't go so well because D1 athlete, you need the mindset and the grades for that. And school wasn't really clicking with me back then. I was very athletic and good at sports, but I just didn't like school for real. So yeah.
Okay, next question. Do you see yourself? Okay, now you answered that already. My fault. Why do you work out? What does it do for you mentally, physically, and internally?
I work out because honestly, I feel like working out helps me personally. It's my therapist personally, because I feel like working out helps my mind and body. And I feel like working out is just a stress reliever. Like you could work out just to relieve all your anger that you got at whatever bothered you during the day. And I just feel like working out helps you let your anger out in a positive way. So yeah.
What are some of your other hobbies? And if you had to choose a favorite, what would it be?
Other hobbies, I say I play basketball, I do martial arts, and I box, and I work out. You feel me? So, my favorite, I'm going to be honest with y'all, I don't really got a favorite type of hobby. I love them all. They all bring me joy in different type of ways. So, I don't have a favorite. I ain't going to cap to you. But as you can see, you're going to say working out, so I guess I say working out because I'm recording this video.
What is the process like from then to now?
Process, when I started, I worked out for one reason only, is to prove all the people that said I couldn't do something wrong. Basically, that's why I worked out, to prove all the haters, all the people that said I was dumb or retarded in school, to prove them wrong to me, because that was just my mental type of mental toughness to help me work out. But now it's getting harder because it's like that doesn't really motivate me. I have to find a different motivation. I have to find like what makes, I have to find a different type of motivation. So now I feel like it's harder now than it was back then. Because I had one motivation to push me, like my anger, my upsets and all that. But now I have to find something else. So it's type hard to get the motivation now. I have to find a different point of motivation.
ghetto. Brr. If you tell my brother he's retarded, swallow his. Mm-hmm. Go ahead. No. That's the ghetto bloop. We need that. Big ratchet. That was not all
the question. There's way more questions.
Oh, that's why you don't let niggas. You don't let people drive the boat. Okay, back to the bases. Okay. Oof. Why do you want to become a YouTuber? Okay, hold on. Before that question, let's talk about your merch. I heard you want to do some merch.
All right.
Tell us about it.
So this is like this is ahead of the game right now. Merch. I ain't gonna cap to you. I was thinking about it, but it's like I gotta get myself up there first before I make any merch. So the merch I wanted to make was like I wanted to make what was the name? D1 Motive. Yeah. So
all D1 right, let me talk. The brand is gonna be D1 Motive. He's thinking about making fitness wear, you know, outside summer wear, winter wear, you know? Socks and sandals. Like, nah, okay. But yeah, you know, expand the horizons. All right, yeah. Next question. I have no more. Anything else you want to tell us about yourself before the video ends?
Nah. All I want to say is...
I got one more question.
My bad. Shit.
What do you see yourself in 5 years?
Now, you knew you forgot about it.
In 5 years, I see myself as...
This is how you get content abused.
Yo,
you try to be too classy. Niggas don't watch.
All right. I see myself in 5 years. I see myself probably living in an apartment and I see myself five. I see myself in 5 years. I see myself in an apartment and very famous on YouTube, and I feel like that's for my... That's when I'm really going to start my career, and my career is going
to
boost.
Tell him you want to go to LA and China. Stop acting funky.
I do want to go to LA and China.
But 5 years. Let him know what you're doing.
But that's like... I'm going to break it down then. The first year, you feel me? I'm still going to be trying to build myself up, my YouTube, my Instagram, all that. The second year, I'm going to try to start training people, training for money, you feel me, outside of a gym, see if... People like the way I coach them or train them. You feel me? Third year, I'm a try to move out to LA and start from there because there's a lot of LA people. It's a lot of people that I want to work out with that are personal trainers that live in LA, like Frank DeDrago, Michael. It's a lot of people. Sim Panda. You feel me? It's a lot of work. A lot of personal trainers I want to work out with. You see, these niggas is rude. So, yeah. My fourth year. You feel me? Shut up, please. My fourth year.
Yo, we need to do this while we busting, my nigga.
No, we don't. All right, my fourth year. You feel me?
Yo, we about to start doing pranks and everything.
I want to be able to be able to start working in a gym and be able to get massive on YouTube and on my fitness channels. So yeah, that's where I see myself in 5 years. Yeah.
That's a good point.
It was another question though. Oh, alright. It was another question a girl asked me on Instagram. I remember now. She said, how can you help someone? How can you motivate someone that don't like to work out? I got this. So basically, I feel personally like if you don't like working out, find something that you love in your life and use that as motivation, or even find something that bothers you the most or something that hurts you the most. Use that as motivation, because when you start working out, you're never going to want to stop because it really helps you mentally. And I think everybody needs that mental toughness in this life that we live in now, because there's a whole lot of stuff that would break you down. You feel me? And like, I just feel like if you feel like you can't work out, you can work out. You just have to find that mindset and that motive to get you to do it. So don't say you can't. You feel me?
Okay. Sorry to cut you off, but you know, as someone that does not work out, when I try to work out with him, motivates me. I'm a competition, you know, compete. He do 25, I gotta do 25 and a half, you know? But other people's hard work and dedication is motivation as well. And you know, you want to be snatched per a real hot girl. You need to work out.
You feel me? But if you feel like you can't work out, you can't work out. And if you need the motivation, you need me to help you out, I can help you out. I'm still learning, but I still know a couple of things on my sleeve that really can get you fit.
And no, it's not going to be easy. Working out is not for everybody. Everybody don't do what everybody do. You got to find what you like to do, which is comfortable for you. But you know, it's going to benefit you. Like he said, it clears your mind, because once you focus on one thing, you're no longer focus on anything. Negativity, it can't be too much negativity. Working out, increasing your mental and your inside and your physical appearance. It can't be too much neglect to that. If, I don't know, if you don't love yourself, then you just don't love yourself. But that's it.
So yeah, guys, we are out of time. So I'm glad that y'all watched this video. Let me let my peoples leave and say what they got to say.
Okay, guys. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all can follow me on the gram at A1 Donners. A1.Donners. Okay. And y'all can follow me on my Insta at Adonna Creed. ADANNNCREED. Request and I'll accept. Boo, boo. Don't watch with your friends. Because, whoo.
Anything else, my man?
Like, comment, subscribe. Make sure my boy is on the ground.
All right. We out of here, peoples.